And we made, you know, overall things were tough because they adjusted some things. We adjusted. We hit our one ISO for a score where we put a guy in motion and got an extra hat on a guy that we, our offensive line did a real good job communicating, talking about what we couldn't get to. And we got to the guy who was on Donovan's long touchdown run. And, you know, that time, you know, X's and O's, sometimes they work well. That time they work well. Sometimes you dial it up and other teams just make good football plays.
What about your defense? So effective today?
Our defense has been this way the entire season. So, you know, I mean, they're just dialed up. They're a bend but don't break type of team. They got after the quarterback. They did a real good job against a run team. I said that was a power run team, and they ran the ball really well. They're a physical football team.
Coach, just talk about the composure your team has. I play on the road. All three of these games coming away from home.
You know, I think some of that goes to some experience that we've had in our program. Our guys right now, I don't know, you know, they love being on the road right now. So it's just something they've embraced. You know, so it's a good thing. They love wearing those white jerseys. Yeah, I don't know. You guys got the final score of the other game?
Northwest big.
Big?
Yeah.
So we'll be in white again. So we're excited about that.
My coach, he's been doing all playoff, Donovan, the way he's been running. He got in the end zone. I think 170-some yards Josh had with him. How nice. That's what you need to do in the playoffs, run
the football. Yeah, absolutely. Defense. You know, Donovan's been the workhorse for us. He's been carrying the load. A lot of tough situations out there tonight. He took a beating out there, but kept on going. Stanley, he'll be fine for next week, and we'll be on the move. But he was real close in the first half to springing two. One, he was out of bounds by about probably 3 or 4 inches. He went. The other kid made a real nice tackle.